In the center of Taipei, a major roadway carries thousands of vehicles every day, dominating and obscuring one of the city's most important monuments, just centimeters away. As the city prepares to receive a massive influx of new visitors, a program is underway, one that will restore some of Taipei's former glory. This road will come down, and not one brick of the ancient gate must be harmed. And there are just 8 days to do it. For these engineers, it's the ultimate demolition challenge. The heart of Asia, where past and future meet. The city of Taipei. With a population of almost 3 million, Taipei is one of Asia's most densely populated cities. Over the years, many improvements have been made. From majestic structures, luxury office towers, to fancy shopping districts, and of course, an ever-improving transport network to bind it all together. In 2017, the city will be hosting a large-scale international sports event for the first time ever. So Taipei wants to show itself at its best. One of the old city's proudest monuments, the North Gate. But this monument is almost overwhelmed by an elevated highway that passes just inches away from it. And one of the unique challenges of the redevelopment plans will be removing this highway in just 8 days. In the 18th century, Han Chinese began to migrate to northern Taiwan, where Aborigines used to live. They opened up the land for agriculture and became the first developers of Taipei Basin. As the importance of settlements along the Danshui River grew, the governor of Fujian, Shen Baojun, decided that the capital of the island should be moved here, in between Mengjia and Dadaocheng. So the walled city was built there, in undeveloped marshland. The north gate that led to the trading port of Dadaocheng, the east gate, and the west gate that led to Mengjia, as well as the south and side south gates. In a short period, this area was transformed from a swamp crisscrossed with rivers to Taiwan's financial and administrative hub. Taipei was born. After demolishing the last pier, the 750-meter overpass is now a thing of history. The shield which has protected the North Gate from the demolition can also be removed. It's an historic moment. After over 40 years, the gate stands free again.
让台湾走出去，世界走进来。那所以我们利用这个机会，把过去旧有台北的东西整修以后，让整个世界可以看见台湾，包括它过去的历史。这是整修这个西区门户计划一个很大的目的。
It's time for Taipei to move on from being a city that was built to be practical and utilitarian, even if that means some inconvenience and destruction. city is redesigning itself. There is a wealth of history and heritage to be uncovered. Blending with the modern and avant-garde. Traditions side by side with the latest fashions. From a city enclosed by walls, Taipei is becoming a city that is opening up to the world.